Getting 1,000 hits isn't as hard as you might think. You can get it early in the game from these two giants. Now all I'm doing here is jumping, then pressing B to use Fidget's projectile, and holding Y to do an aerial dust storm. Combining aerial dust storm with Fidget's projectile makes a whole bunch of projectiles for a ton of hits. And that's really all there is to it. Just go back and forth until they're both dead. If you're already past that part, you can also get it fairly easily on these monsters here with funny mouths in Chapter 2. You'll regularly run into big groups of them. The combo I'm using is X, Y, B, down plus Y. Further still, in Chapter 3 you'll constantly run into big groups of zombies, which should also make 1,000 hits easy. This is at the very beginning of that chapter.